UNO men going for their fifth straight win, trying to stay atop the Summit League, visiting Purdue Fort Wayne first half. The Mavs, Mitch Hahn, two of his 23 points. UNO down five at the break. Under 3 minutes remaining, Omaha down one. Zach Jackson, two of his game-high 25. This one goes to overtime in OT, tied at 75. Jackson, the awesome reverse layup. UNO rallies from a 17-point deficit to win 85-79 in overtime. They're at fellow first place, South Dakota State, on Saturday.